What is going on, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. Shout out to the Kofi Gang for being here, being involved, and being active. Today we are back with more fresh reaction videos, and today's video was sponsored by one of my patrons. Shout out to my patrons, man. Really appreciate you guys. And your name is Jessica Jakubiak. Shout out to Jessica Jakubiak for bringing this to me. And today we're going to check out an artist called Christian Kustoff. Now, Christian Kustoff performed a song that was live. I believe it was at a concert, and the title is Beautiful Mess. This was performed in 2019, and I think it's on the MGTV Music channel. So there's going to be a lot of claims on this video. I'm going to try and modify it so it doesn't get blocked. Anyway, shout out to the Kofi Gang, shout out to my Patreon, shout out to all of you guys out there. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. If you have any other recommendations, let me know in the comment section below. Also, slide in my DMs on Instagram. Also, don't forget to hit the bell button when you subscribe so you can get notification every time I post, because I post every single day. Without much ado, let us get to the agenda of the day. Let's go. Oh, is that instrument? Nice suit. I would like to know the name of that instrument, that violin type of instrument. I would like to know the name of it.
When the world shakes us, trying to take us out alive.
Okay.
Fear of tomorrow, feelings we borrow for a time. Water so deep, how do we breathe, how do we So we stay in this mess, this beautiful mess tonight. And we don't have a thing to lose, no matter what they say or do. I don't want nothing more. Our love is untouchable. And even in the line of fire, when everything is on the
definitely got really strong breath control there and nice tone. I love the airy head voice that he has as well, and the way he uses it. Shout out to him.
When the colors turn gray and the lights all fade to black again. We're in over our heads, but somehow we make it back. Water so deep, how do we breathe, how do we climb? So we stay in this mess, this beautiful mess tonight. And we don't have a thing to lose, no matter what they say.
Against the wall, our love is not. Nice! Yeah! Yeah! It's got a choir in the background. Nice. Was good, such a captivating performance. Shout out to the guy with the drumsticks and the drum and the orchestra and the lighting system and the backing vocalist and the violinist. I don't know the name that instrument, I'm calling it violin, and I love the way, the fact that he was trying to mimic the sound of the violin, and I can see that that's the same show that Dimash went on. So I think that this is a competition then, because it's the singer, is the singer competition, right? Yeah, I think that's the same show that Dimash went on. But yeah, man, this was really cool. Shout out to Christian Kostov. This is obviously my first exposure to you. I really appreciate this performance. Shout out to, this was really cool. This was really cool. Shout out to Jessica for this recommendation. This might be a new introduction to another Dimash 2.0. Oh man, this is really cool. But yeah, man, shout out to him. Really happy. Where is he from? Is he Kostov? So that is probably Eastern European. So that's probably Serbian, Ukraine, Russian. Is Russia Eastern European? Do I know my geography? I don't. But yeah, Romanian. It might be one of those. But yeah, let me know, guys, in the comment section. I'm definitely intrigued by this guy. Yes, I would like to check more of him. So shout out to Jessica for the recommendation. Thank you very much. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe. If you have any recommendations, let me know in the comment sections below or slide in my DMs on Instagram. Also, don't forget to hit the bell button when you subscribe so you can get notification every time I post, because I post every single day. The Kofi Gang will be back with more fresh fashion videos. So stay tuned and we're out. Peace.